So maybe. Yeah.
Where you at? What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Bushido Dragon here. Welcome back to Dead by Daylight Killer Round.
Hey everybody, before we get on the rest of the video, I'm gonna give a quick shout out to today's sponsor. Yes, you heard me right. Sponsorship.
Woo!
Today's sponsor is Poggers. Yes, again, you heard me right, and as you see on the screen, the name is Poggers. Poggers is an energy supplement type of drink, kind of like Monster and G Fuel. And, you know, so, and they have a nice little variety of flavors and bundles you can get. Very nice and for a very good price. As you can see on the screen right now, they have like a small variety. And as you can tell, not only do they give you energy supplements, they also help you get to sleep with some special, you know, something special, you know what I mean? Anyway, yeah. So, if you want that energy to help deal with family, like the friends and the family, no friends or family, or you want to spend the whole day sending the undead Nazis back to hell in Call of Duty, Poggers would be a great choice for you. Or if you, and whatever you want to say it. Or if you just want to unwind from sending the unspeakable horrors back to the underworld. And I mean zombies, not the family or friends, even though it's so tempting. Poggers has a special stress-relieving drink you could drink, you could use to help unwind, help you sleep. Almost like listening to rain. As the rain drops keep falling on my head. Anyway, so I'm going to finish up as fast as I can. So as you can see on the screen right now, go ahead and go to Poggers, and if you use the code Bushido, you save a special 10% off your entire order. So thank you for listening. Now let's come back with the video, and hope you have a great day. Later, people.
I know I haven't done one of these in a long time. Frankly, I can't wait to get back to killing. Today's video, I'll be playing as the Skull Merchant. I haven't really played as her yet, but you know, it doesn't hurt to try someone new. I have her loaded up with her 3 perks. I have nothing. Hopefully, I get the trophy this one round. We'll find out. All right. So, without further ado, let's get on with the match. Hopefully, it's not something stupid. Alright, here we go. So, the reloading screen is 3 the whites and a bill. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay. And these guys put on 3 salty lips. Someone's in this one. Hi, Bill! It's Chipotle! Oh, wow, I can't even get out. I'm gonna lose. I already know I am. Oh, you fucker! That's a white! Missed! Where'd he go? Oh, Oh yeah, this dude's gonna be like this motherfucker. Yo, she is. Ah, there he is. And there's the light. Fuck! Damn it! Why did I hear someone running after me? What the hell? Why do I hear him? I'm not gonna get the trophy. You motherfucker! Oh fuck, my drones. All right. God damn it! What? The bill! Bill! Bill, not a science guy! Where'd he go? Alright. I hear a crow. I hear a crow. Come here. I didn't fucking hit that shit. What the hell? Got you, motherfucker! You're mine. Mine! Damn it! I'm getting impatient. I'm getting too worked up. I'm getting too worked up. Thank you. No, they're about to have this one popped. Did I hook this one already? Oh. I know you're gonna do that, motherfucker! Got ya! Alright, hook. I need a hook. Where's the hook? Hook over here. Wanna check this gen over here? Bill Nye the Science Guy! No, oh, good jukes, Bill. Get confused. All right. I gotta say GG to this guy. Okay, so they got one there, one there. They're healing over here. I see you fuckers. Rather get that gem pop, I hear it. No. Where are these fuckers at? Oh, there's one. Fuck. Oh, that one again? In the basement of you, so stealer. Oh, this is nice, basement. Come here, Bill. Come here, Bill. Gotcha, Bill. Where you at, Bill? Here he is. Hook, over here. Alright. Yep, knew it. Somebody, Bill. Where you at? That one. The injured one. Bring me the injured boy. Yes. What the hell? You bitch. Where's there a door at? There. They're at the other fucking door, I just know it. Fucking little bastards. No, you don't. You will die. Oh, my God. Bitch, motherfucker. No, you don't. No, you don't. Alright. God, those guys were fucking annoying. Fucking little bastards, I swear. I didn't even see what perks they had. I don't think they had perks. Did they have perks? Oh my god, that was a good match. But those, oh my god, those guys were annoying as hell. I haven't played Killing in a long time. I got schmooved on. Anyway, so that's going to be it for this video. If you want to see more Dead by Daylight, of course you do. As well as the new killer, as well as Nicolas Cage. Let me know in the comment section down below. My heart's still pounding. I haven't played like that in a long time. So, thank you for watching. And this is the Shield Dragon signing off with... Fuck you guys. Fucking Dwight triple play. That bullshit. Anyway... Play of honor, laugh with others, respect others. Have a wonderful day, people. Nothing but a monster.